I would like to congratulate the nation for the opening of Science and Technology Park, Pakistan. It is the first STP and a great platform that would contribute towards the knowledge economy. It's indeed a great platform that would foster the science-based growth across the wide spectrum of economic sectors in order to contribute to the knowledge economy. We are launching this Science and Technology Park after having gone through a very careful exercise of defining the sectors for the tenants to be here. And there are 8 sectors, as you can see. There are agri-tech, health tech, pharma tech, education tech, auto tech, fintech, defense technologies, and last but not the least, smart tech. Different kind of tenants, anchor, high-tech SMEs, and the incubators form part of this ecosystem where they're going to scale up in terms of innovation and become high-tech SMEs and thus contribute towards the knowledge economy of Pakistan. Under this Innovate Pakistan program, we marry so well with the recently launched Digital Pakistan program, its 5th pillar, which focuses on innovation and entrepreneurship. Innovate Pakistan is in sync with the 5th pillar, and we hope through Innovate Pakistan program we contribute towards the Digital Pakistan initiative of Government of Pakistan. Once again, I would like to congratulate the nation for the first Science and Technology Park in Pakistan, and on behalf of the NSTP team, I will not leave any stone unturned to make it a complete success.